Now, Steve Harvey, why it look like you stuck between a smile and a frown? Bruh, bruh, bruh. Bruh, if you don't get your cheese and confused comedian with chlamydia on camera looking ass on somewhere with your smoking mask looking ass nigga. What's up, man? A premature pronto pup head ass boy. Man, a grinning ass bald headed boy, peanut head ass boy. Man, a surprise sucked on stool softener head ass boy. Damn, did your skin purge your eyebrows or something? I'm on your ass. Boy, your head look like an unwrapped blow pop. Boy, your head look like a chocolate-filled caramel candy full of crime. Boy, your head come with three holes to your face so we can bowl with your ass. Boy, your face look like a smooth synthetic single ass cheek. Boy, you look like you had stage 3 eyebrow cancer with your stout cannonball face ass, boy. Steve! 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 Bring your wet lips, big teeth ass back over here, boy. I ain't finished with your ass. What's up, man? In a men's action figure with asthma looking ass nigga, man. An amazing athletic anchor head ass boy. Man, a phenomenal pilgrim with pneumonia, pimp potato skin face ass nigga. Man, an undiscovered Nigerian naked eggshell head ass boy. I still got a few more. What's up, man? A muddy softball head ass boy, man. A real life sexy sperm cell diagram looking ass nigga, man. The new strand of the face balding bacteria virus smelling ass boy. Don't you open up that window. Steve Harvey got the antidote. Antelope head ass. Yo, I appreciate y'all for supporting me, you know. If you ain't already subscribed to my YouTube page or already like my fan page, please do so. Name Flamaholics. FLAMAHOLICS. Thank you.